I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. If you like these two products, but you don't love the texture, try applying them before your moisturizer. Give it a shot and let me know. For me, this has been amazing.